j'aime voir, chère indolente.
Doctor Spitamen's office, how may I assist you?
Comme une étoffe vacillante,
Hi. I'm Brad. I have a 2 o'clock appointment.
Sur ta chevelure profonde,
take a seat.
Acre parfum, mer odorante et vagabonde, aux flots bleus et bruns. Comme un navire qui s'éveille au vent du matin.
Let's see here. Jackson Lewis Stillwater, 5'11", Caucasian, male, 25 years of age, good driving record, no criminal charges. And for the last 5 years, you've been a officer for hire. Does that about sum it up, Jackie boy?
Last time I checked.
So, what seems to be the problem?
You ever fire that cannon you're carrying, officer?
What, this thing? Not outside the firing range, I don't. Hopefully. I'll never have to.
And if we ever do, you'll be damn sure of one thing. Boom.
Jesus, Henry!
Hey!
Did you see this?
What's wrong?
Some kid was attacked because he was gay.
Yeah, I heard about that the other day. It's awful. Are you okay?
No. I thought coming out would be a viable option down the road after this whole Anna Lee thing, but now, I just don't know.
AJ, listen to me really closely. What happened to this boy was a terrible thing, but you can't let it discourage you.
But why do people have to be so shitty? I mean, it's the 21st century. People shouldn't be attacked because they're gay.
We both know that